Why do we breathe? Many of us will one day draw our last breath without ever really knowing what breathing was for. We breathe because we need air. Why do we need air? Because we need the oxygen within air. Our cells burn the food that we eat by combining that food with oxygen. So how and where are these cellular fires lit? How on earth does a cell start a carefully controlled fire? Enter mitochondria. Mitochondria are organelles within cells that serve as energy producers. Mitochondria combine the food that we eat with the oxygen we breathe and thereby release the energy on which our bodies run. It's clever stuff. Controlled combustion on a molecular level underlies our lives. And that's not all. These nifty mitochondria actually have their own DNA, and it is believed that they were once separate living organisms. Through symbiosis, mitochondria now live happily inside us.
To the heart of why we breathe, it's apparent that natural intelligence has woven together an intricate and mind-boggling array of techniques and strategies with which to sustain life. We did not invent the internal combustion engine. Natural intelligence got there first.